West All-Stars versus East All-Stars 2016 highlights post-game. Points for Kevin Durant and Curry, James Harden 17. Isaiah Thomas with the assist to LeBron James. 34 points for LeBron, 20 for Carmelo, and 15 for Paul George. Look at LeBron. Bong, that was at the end of the game. And this was at the start of the third. His first three of the game. 18 three-pointers made for the East All-Stars. Top plays. I was playing as the East, by the way. So whatever you see from the East here, it was all me. Bang! Kevin Durant, the All-Star MVP. James Harden. Bang! And here comes the East. Oh, Paul George. With the 180 dunk. Let's take a look at the stat line. Five rebounds for Carmelo, seven assists for James and Isaiah Thomas, three steals for Isaiah Thomas, 12 points for Isaiah Thomas. Who had the most threes? Paul George had the highest percentage based off the most attempts. James made four, George made three, Carmelo made five. Wow. Lowry and Bosch each made one, Wade made two, Thomas made two. Defensive rebounds, Carmelo Anthony. Now let's check out the West. Six rebounds for Kawhi Leonard and Kobe Bryant. Six assists for Kevin Durant. Two steals for Harden. Green had five assists. Curry had five assists. Two blocks for Green. 18 points for Curry and Durant. But Durant had more rebounds and more assists. Curry had two three-pointers. Kawhi, Green, and Anthony Davis each had one. Curry and Westbrook each had two. And Harden had three out of nine. Kobe with the most defensive rebounds. Let's check out at least one play from this game. Marcus Cousins. Made that one look easy. Paul George. And one more. Westbrook. Thanks for watching.